We've got Andrew Shorkey, who's going to join them. Will it be Yearwood? Will it be Nate Hamilton? Will Nate Hamilton's car survive the second run? The Yearwood's not putting a foot wrong. His driving has been exceptional this weekend. The driving level from Lee Yearwood a year or two ago to now shows that he is on his rise to the top. That first corner, big initiation from Nate Hamilton, pushing wide. Yearwood goes late and goes wide, and now Nate Hamilton gets the run out of the corner. Hamilton trying to make it count, but Lee Yearwood's coming back, flying into this one, and then late transition from Lee Yearwood, and it sticks pretty much working as he gets into the mix, and then comes through the inner zone and out to the outside. They almost come together as they come across the line.